Knives Out 2 Killer Identity. The Knives Out 2 cast discusses how they discovered the identity of the killer in Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery, directed by Rian Johnson. Stars of Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery, Madeline Klein and Jessica Hennick discuss how the ensemble discovered the identity of the murderer. The sequel, which is currently available on Netflix, sees Daniel Craig reprise his significant role as Detective Benoit Blanc and Rian Johnson return as writer and director. Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery, which boasts an entirely new cast, has exceeded expectations, with reviews praising it for being funnier and more outrageous than the 2019 original. Johnson intends to produce at least one more sequel after the sequel, which has already received praise throughout the next award season and received 2 Golden Globe nominations. In an interview with comicbook.com, Hennick and Klein share details about how they came to learn the identity of the Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery killer. They stated that Johnson isn't a fan of keeping the cast out of the loop, so the actors' scripts contained all the twists and turns from the Knives Out sequel's ending. Hennick compared Johnson's direction of Knives Out to her prior projects, the majority of which were shrouded in secrecy, and described Johnson as an actor's director. See the complete quotation below. Gillian Hennick: "We didn't perform a cast read-through, you know. It was peculiar." "Never," said Madeline Klein. "We didn't perform a table read. I'd argue that's what we learned from the script. Nothing was kept a secret from us by Rian." Gillian Hennick: "They did that when I was working on the project, yes. On what didn't they perform it? In the majority of my employment, screenplays have been kept a secret until the very last minute, and frequently they simply refuse to give you the script's conclusion, so it comes as a surprise. Rian is a director of actors. He used to be an actor, I believe. He used to be a tiny theatrical kid back then. So, from the beginning, he is aware of its importance." What to expect from Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery? Knives Out, which received praise from critics and received an Academy Award nomination for Best Original Screenplay, was a huge hit in the murder mystery genre. The unexpected occurred when Netflix paid a whopping $469 million for the rights to 2 Knives Out sequels, keeping Johnson as the director and writer. The largest theatrical release for a Netflix movie, Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery, played in cinemas for 1 week beginning on November 23. It broke the record for the streamer's best performing theatrical release. Benoit Blanc, the franchise's stalwart detective, returns in Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery, and faces a brand new group of criminals who each have different reasons for perpetrating the murder. The setting of the Knives Out sequel is Miles Braun, the tech billionaire played by Edward Norton, who lives on a private island in Greece. When Miles invites his pals on a retreat with a murder mystery theme, someone dies, and here is where Blanc enters the picture. The movie takes a meta turn. Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery, has received rave reviews from critics, who praised the whodunit as a worthy sequel to Knives Out. Who should be in the cast for Knives Out 3? The Knives Out series is already well known for having large casts that include some of the top actors and actresses in Hollywood. When Knives Out 3 casting starts, Netflix will want to continue that run. Harrison Ford and Olivia Colman are 2 well-known figures in the business who might lead the cast of the murder mystery given their track records in darkly humorous roles. Henry Cavill may be searching for another property to join now that he is no longer Superman in the DC Universe and The Witcher, and Knives Out 3 would also let him to keep his Netflix association going. Another excellent choice for the follow-up would be Jenna Ortega, who is set to become a huge sensation after Netflix's Wednesday series launch. Zac Efron could at last win Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery. Zac Efron's follow-up to the Netflix original Knives Out, debuts, Chris Evans' enthusiasm from the first Knives Out might be revived.